And then if you'll indulge me, I have a very special guest I would like to introduce. I feel very blessed to be able to introduce this person to the community today, and I'm so happy that she's here. This is her first time visiting council chambers, although she's been to Glendale. You want to help her up? So ladies and gentlemen of Glendale, I would like to introduce to you one of my favorite people in the world and someone who influenced me probably more than anyone else, my grandmother, Belle Osman, who's taking a little bit of her time to come up, which you will understand when you hear her age. She's 98 years young, and as you can see, still kicking and here to show everybody how good 98 can be. So you want to say hello to the people of Glendale, Grandma?
I am absolutely delighted to be here. And I'm so happy that all my hopes, my granddaughter, all my life, I knew that she would be great. and she is the greatest person.
Well, thanks, Grandma. There you have an unbiased assessment of my personality. But she's known me for a long time. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr.